Jess here. I just got off the Atomic Affinity Storms. I would give these skis a 4 out of 5. They were a little bit more of an advanced intermediate ski. So if you're looking for a ski that's going to help you get better with your carving, it holds an edge very well. It's very easy to get into an edge. It likes a little bit longer turns, but does still very well with the short turns. So if you want to improve your skiing ability, this would be a great ski for you.